Happy Friday.
Happy Friday. It's December 1st. So excited.
Can't believe it's December.
I know, right? It's crazy. And it's nice out. We're just in sweatshirts and like long sleeve bro attire, obviously. So we are at Howling Woods Farms in Jackson. We've seen this all over social media. A couple of our friends have gone. We just wanted to experience it.
Dying to go.
Mission mindset. Doing a lot of fun stuff before we start prep. So we are really excited to come here.
Yeah, we are so excited. And we can't wait to show you guys the wolves.
Yes. They're huge. There's like one by the gate over there. It's scary.
So we're excited.
All right, we're going in.
In your eyes, there's a heavy blue. One to love and one to lose. Sweet divine, the heavy truth. Why do I want? Don't make me choose. I wanna feel the way that we did that summer night. Drunk on a feeling, alone with the stars in the sky.
Recommend coming here, taking a trip here. They do also have adoptable wolf dogs.
Yes.
And if you have a big yard, if you live in an apartment, a condo, anything like that, please don't even consider doing that, because you're not gonna get it. And also, that's not right. These dogs have a lot of energy. They're so cute.
They're huge. They're literally massive. We literally hope you guys enjoy this video. Amanda had a connection, which you will see in the video. So like, literally, she got the cup of Takoda. This dog was beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
They are all so awesome. One of the dogs in there that you will see on here did have a surgery, their eye surgery. He's doing awesome.
My boy Samson just had it yesterday,
and he's already awesome.
Yeah, they're like up and moving already. It's amazing.
That was such a great experience.
We
had
a lot of fun.
I know.
So happy. One.
Big announcement.
Ready. We are,
you want to say?
We are sponsored by Eat Clean Bro. Woo! Thank you to Jamie and Kayla. We seriously appreciate this so much. Like, you don't even know.
You guys not only do so much for us in work-related stuff, and you guys are great friends, but to do this for us, it means the world.
Yes.
And we love you guys and appreciate it, and we're so excited to make you guys proud.
Yes. We can't wait. So they're sponsoring us through our whole prep.
And then obviously you guys saw our last video. We're working with Revolutionize. So we have Team RevBro. Hashtag.
Right.
Team RevBro. Yeah. So you'll be seeing that hashtag a lot.
And we're going to be filming also putting like little video clips or Instagram clips on the Eat Clean Bro story throughout a prep. On here, you're going to start to see like what we're eating, especially as we get a little bit closer.
We're going to do like meal prep takeovers.
Honestly, having a like Eat Clean Bro being able to sponsor us with the food and everything, it makes it so much easier to not have to, and in general, not even just them sponsoring us for the food, but in general, like we work, yes, we work for Eat Clean Bro, but like you work long days sometimes, not just at work, but you go home and you clean and take care of the dogs, your kids, whatever it is. Having a meal prep company have your food ready for you and all you have to do is put it in the microwave is just
it saves
amazing.
So much time.
Amazing.
So much time. I used to order from Eat Clean Bro when I did my first prep 3 years ago, right?
Yeah. And I ordered from them before I even worked there, and they just the price is absolutely amazing for the quality of food that you're getting. I personally would not be able to make a delicious honey barbecue chicken with jalapeno sweet potato mash and asparagus and have that for me for lunch. I would never do that.
I would only be making chicken and grilled chicken, asparagus, and damn jasmine rice. That's
bored. But at least, you know, like I said, not just for prep, but for everything. You know, we got a cool photo shoot going on.
Yeah.
Team Bro.
Yeah, we're like really, really thankful. We're back. So we're extremely blessed to even work for such a company. I mean, I still can't believe I work for Eat Clean Bro. I really can't.
It's been how long now?
It was 3 months yesterday.
I feel like you've been there for so much longer.
I know, me too. It's just, it's wild.
You've been part of the family for
so
long.
It's wild. It's so exciting. I love it.
It flies by.
But, I mean, obviously, to get sponsored by a company in anything, it's always a company that you believe in. So, like, we're not only doing this because, you know, we work for them, but we literally believe in this company, and it's like, it's everything. So we're really excited to be on this journey and to have them support us in every way.
And the meal prep is the key to competition. Of course, training as well.
Your personal trainers
are awesome, and soon to be personal trainers are awesome. Not saying anything.
Was that a hint?
No.
What are you talking about?
I don't know. This girl with brown hair is really killing the game, though.
Yes. 2018, big things coming.
Big things.
So, we're going to go get coffee.
Brainstorm for Sunday.
We are recording our first podcast. So, we finally got the tools. We got everything set up. So, we got to, prepare for our first one. And then you will see that launch January 1st.
Yeah.
Right?
January we will be recording a couple of them to get started. And we will be posting them every Wednesday, right, we said?
Every Wednesday, yeah.
So videos on Monday, podcasts on Wednesday.
Mm-hmm.
That's something to look forward to.
We're getting busy.
Yeah.
Busy.
But 2018.
We love it. Absolutely love it.
2018's our year, dude.
100%. So. What? You're crazy. This girl's going to sleep with Takoda.
I'm going to have a wolf one day. A wolf dog. I said it now. Come back to me in a couple. Well, I can't until I.
We need a mansion.
Yes.
You need a mansion.
And he wouldn't be allowed to be by a Roman, so.
We're going to live in mansions in, like, 3 years.
Yeah, we're going to. We'll have the house for it, but he won't be allowed to be by a Roman. That's the only issue. I'll have an outside.
You
got to
keep him separated.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe they'll think Roman's his son.
What?
Nothing. I'm just being stupid.
She's rambling. All right, we had fun today. You will be seeing all of Eat Clean Bro posted in every video.
Follow them Follow Eat Clean Bro on Instagram if you're not already. And if you're not already, what the fuck are you doing?
And check out the website. We deliver 4 times a week, depending on your location.
Food stays fresh for up to 5 days in the fridge.
You can get a cooler bag if you're not home.
You just gotta heat it up in the microwave. We have the best delivery drivers,
the best
customer service. You will not find customer service anywhere like Eat Clean Bro. The girls there are fucking awesome.
It's true.
They are.
It's so true. They really are. Anyway.
Yeah, but so, Eat Clean Bro is awesome. And
Starbucks time.
Starbucks time. We got a lot of planning to do.
Lots of planning to do. December 1st. We will see you guys in the next video.
Thank you for calling Eat Clean Bro. This is Christina speaking. How may I help you?
Try one more time without.
Oh.
That could have been why.
You think?
Let's try actually recording it real quick.
What's up, guys? I'm
3P, bro.
I love it. I love it. Oh, so sweet.